Hello and welcome back to a new video here on my YouTube channel. In this video I'm starting to dig in the ditch. As you can see, I will do the most of the digging without the rototilt tilt on because it's very deep ditch. I think it's about 5.5 meters deep, and then it's very wide and top, so it's a lot of cubic to move so we can put the pipe down in the ground. Since I am not using the rototilt when I'm digging out this deep ditch, as you can see in this video, I used the bucket to scrape down the side of the ditch so it's safe to the ground rocker to work down there. So this is the old-fashioned way to dig the ditch, and it's a very good one. And another thing, when you are digging out the ditch in this old-fashioned way, you have more power to dig with, because the rototilt is weighing about 1 ton, and it's the angle is too bad, and you get not the power to dig with. So when you are moving lots of ton of mass, it's best to dig without the rototilt, and especially with the clay is very hard, like in this ditch. Here we start. As you can see here, I'm only digging the ditch and putting the mass behind me, and cut the 325 is loading it farther onto the dump truck, and then we are driving up to a depot we have in this site, so that I can only concentrate on digging the ditch.
bare blir kvitt noe masse. Ja. Ja, og så bare hiver du det på andre siden av veien der, og så bare laster du opp og dumper hvor den kommer. Det er vel rundt plass der han primært skal levere. Ja. Det er jævlig mye kubikere til bare lengte rør, og det er supergrøfter. Ja, og han Thomas-figuren. Ja. laste mye mer på dumperen. Du må laste til det renner over, og så går det med en. I'm doing now is I changed the point where it's measuring on each side of the bucket, so it's easier to take the slope ahead.